So there he is, huh?
Hey.
So listen, Tony, I know you did a good thing first, and I know you've been lying low for a long time. So I want you to take it easy for a while, huh? Vincenzo will look after you. You need some money? Ask him. You need a job? Lucky he'll take care of you. What more could a family guy ask for? Even my son don't got it so good.
But, Mr. Leone, I thought we got history. I mean, I've done a lot for this family. And now you're expecting me to take orders from this... Well, it just doesn't seem right.
Tony, I know what you did, and no one is more grateful than me, honestly. But the idea that you walk in here and start to question my leadership right away is, quite frankly, out of order. Capisce?
I understand, boss.
So when you need something, give Vincenzo a call down at Atlantic Key. He'll take care of you. Won't you, Lucky?
Of course, boss. Anything you say. Tell you what, we can go there now. I got you a nice little place to stay, Tony. It's got you written all over it. We'll head there first.
You're all heart.
This is it, Tony. Home sweet home. Beautiful, ain't she?
This shithole is supposed to be my home?
Oh, I think it's very you. Now you're disrespecting old Vincenzo. Now, tough guy, get your ass upstairs and go put on some decent clothes. I don't got all day, so move.
Now take me to my place.
Thank you.
Apartments cost money, Tony. Just you remember who pays the bills around here. Me, Daddy Vincenzo over here. So from now on, you work for me. So I better see you back here real soon. We got a dealer working on North Chinatown, Pats. The lazy bastard ain't brought any cash in days. Maybe he needs some encouragement to get off his ass and do some work. Acting like a bitch. He kind of reminds me of you.
What are you trying to say?
I ain't trying to say nothing. I'm telling you to get over there and make sure this asshole starts bringing in some goddamn money.
Get out the damn way!
I heard there's a sale on at the cottage right now.
So, Vincenzo tells me you're too chicken shit to work your patch.
Hey, man. I'm no chicken shit. I've been ill as all. I'll go back to work tomorrow. Maybe the day after.
Oh, I think you're gonna work today. Like it or not.
Oh man, I don't feel too good. I think I might have a fever or something.
Oh, be careful there.
Listen, man, I told Vinny already. Tiny Tails don't go for the Leones now. It's the Dacos moving in. If I go back there, I'm a dead man.
Sure. Sure.
I'm telling you, man, the Shadakos are dealing.
Vinny!
For crying out loud, Tony! Don't I get any peace? I'm already all blocked up. Last thing I need is you on my case. But it's just still here. You know, I'm still not seeing any money coming in from that dealer. You know why?
Enlighten me.
Because he's dead, idiot. Some chump whacked him. Sindacos have started dealing. And on Leone turf, too. You gonna accept that, Tony? I want you to get over to Chinatown.
All right, boss. I'm on it.
Oh, God, why isn't there any goddamn paper in here?
Stay off Leone Tarp, asshole.
This ought to be fun.
Wanna say something?
You want some more, asshead?
I'm starving here!
Big mistake.
One of us is gonna regret this.
You wanna dance, pretty boy?
The Leone's dealing this city, nobody else. You hear me, you Sindaco fucks?
Remember J.D. O'Toole?
Difficult to forget.
Yeah, he's currently running a Sindaco-controlled titty bar. I mean, gentlemen's club. The interesting thing is, he wants to be a Leone now.
Fuck him. He made his choice.
Hello? Brain cell? Geez, Tony, Sal said you was dumb muscle. But I didn't think anyone was that dumb. We can use J.D. to get the drop on Sindaco's plans. He's gonna be up on the inside. There's just one thing. He's being sat on by some Sindaco ape. I want you to remove this little obstacle and get JD on our side. Capiche?
I'm doing me.
Watch the big pockets, son.
Too fucking far this time. I'm a tough guy. I wasn't running away. I've got huge balls. Honestly.
Now
hey,
who's
get out of here!
Don't mess with me.
Oh, you just gave me some great snuff footage.
JD, you saw that? You're filming me?
I was just in for my own use. I can't wait till we're on the same team.
Don't get too excited. You still owe me money.
Take that Sindaco chump car's deposit, huh? Just respray it so no one recognizes it. I'll take care of his body.
No work for no Leone. Hey, Tony, come back when you're less conspicuous.
It's you.
Yeah, how about that? It's me. What do you know?
I'll tell you what I know, tough guy. Some of our boys have screwed up a simple, no-brain fucking job.
I'm taking you down!
Lousy bastards can't even pull off a simple ring. Maron, why am I surrounded by so many fucking idiots?
Oh, I don't know. Birds of a feather?
Oh, you're a fucking comedian. Well, laugh this off, wise guy. You're the one who's gonna clean this shit up for me. Now get over there and drag those morons back here.
Thank you. up. I'm late for a swinging party.
I should've got pimp insurance!
Mama. I'll call you later. Yeah.
Vincenzo.
Yeah, of course. Oh, of course. I'm being a good boy. Love you. Hey, Cheryl. Hey, sweetheart. Do a rest now. Here. Now get out of here. A little trompetto for you. Hey, who loves you, Angel?
You do, Vinny.
Is that your mother on the phone?
Sure.
You're disgusting. Where's your respect?
Respect? I call it multitasking, Antonio. What? Don't you like getting a hot bra to suck you off?
What?
Because if it's a problem, I can get Ray to help you out.
Fuck you.
I'm just busting your balls. Relax. Listen, tough guy, I need you to do me a favor. I got girls crazy for blow. I got a car full of it parked in Trenton. Go pick it up. Give me a call.
What am I, your driver? Screw you.
No, listen. I do it myself, but I'm being watched by the feds. You know I'll look out for you. Trust me. Besides, remember, there's a hierarchy here, capiche? Now be a good kid.
Asshole.
Hey, Tony, how's the car?
You son of a bitch, Benny, you set me up.
Set you up? Set you up? When you came back to the city, you had nothing. Nothing! I set you up all right, you ungrateful bastard. With an apartment and a job, and for that generosity, I expect you to take a few risks now and then. I ain't a charity pal, okay? And I ain't your sugar daddy. So the police were watching the car. Screw the police! When I tell you to do something, you do it. Capiche?
Oh yeah, I understand, Vinny. I understand that as long as I work for you, I get treated like a bitch. Well look, I was making scores while you were looking up girls' skirts. Have your bitch job back, boss. I quit.
Tony, you're making a big...
How long have you been back in town? How come you don't come and see? What's wrong with you? I'm your mother, for her holiness sake. Come on!